My name is John Penny, managing partner of KJK. The theory is that if you change the narrative about the city and showcase it to the world that it's an incredible place to live and work, that should translate into new businesses relocating here and considering Cleveland and Northeast Ohio as a place to conduct business. And so far the job numbers in 15 were very strong. I think over 23,000 new jobs were added based on some of the data I've seen. We're hoping 2016 is very strong and we have a number north of that. There's a number of groups including KJK that will continue to work to drive those numbers in the right direction in the future. Clevelanders and people throughout Ohio should look back at 2016 as just being one of the most amazing years in the city's entire history, in the region's history. If you think about what has occurred and how this could possibly impact the way that all of us view the city and the region and impact our lives from a jobs perspective, from a property value perspective, from a general economics and wealth perspective, it really has been a remarkable year, and people should be proud. They should hold their head high. They should be proud to be from Cleveland, and you know, we have this burden off our back of not having a championship, and that's over with, and we now have a world-class downtown with world-class amenities, world-class hotels, some of the most amazing cultural institutions that you could ever visit. So this is a spectacular city that over the prior decades did not have the best international reputation, and the combination of LeBron coming back to Cleveland, winning the NBA championship, hosting a million plus people down here for an amazing parade, and then hosting one of the more challenging national security events and the Republican convention in July and doing it successfully has really, in my opinion, changed the narrative about Cleveland. From every objective measure, it was probably one of the most successful nominating conventions in the history of our country. You look at our transportation plan and how effective it was, and we had virtually no backups, no snacking, no delays. The security was incredible. The city and Secret Service and Homeland Security did an amazing job managing the challenges that we faced with the national security event and the environment we were in. The overall delegate experience then involves many different facets and components, one of which is the welcome event, which was on Sunday evening. We had over 10,000 people in the North Coast Harbor. That was a resounding success. Had a lot of positive reviews, and give Destination Cleveland a tremendous amount of credit for that. They did an incredible job dealing with that. The hotels, virtually every delegation was very pleased with their hotel assignments and their transportation to and from. And so I'd say if you look at it objectively and evaluate every measure, I'd say that it was a tremendous success. And would we do it again? Absolutely. People always ask, what's next? Well, what's next is figuring out how to create more jobs, bring more people to the region, and to move the economic needle in the right direction.